because Jeremy Hunt and the Department of Health refuse to listen. They continue their dogma, which is utter nonsense. But there are people here today who can say this message louder and better than me, and that's you. So one more time, come on everybody, let Jeremy Hunt hear.
The current board has some interesting ideas, but I don't think they would work in a busy and functioning hospital. So he has an idea about this model hospital, which doesn't take into account London and outside London. Staff costs inside London are always going to be higher, so it's something that we're never going to save money on. And one thing that his report and ranking hospitals doesn't do, does account for the areas where you save money. It just kind of pinpoints the people who are losing money in particular areas, and I think that's quite unfair and doesn't put hospitals on an equal footing.
Carried, I guess. Yeah. Oh, just carrying Jim. Car delivered.